and an empty place. See a Medusa and a crystal glinting from a pedestal on your right. Potion of free action. Where the fuck are you? Okay, alright. You wanna play that way? Fine. Oh my god! Potion of free action. Right here. Oh my god! This fucking little... Don't paralyze me while I'm on the pedestal. My god. The creatures in this game can be... just makes you want to kill them, don't they? With all their antics. A potion. What is this potion? My inventory is full. I can't even find out. 73 gold pieces. Amazing. That calls for a joyous occasion of save the game. And there should be a glinting key on the pedestal to my right. A crystal key. Nice. A dead Medusa. Another treasure pile. And nothing here. So I guess this was just one of those rooms where I was supposed to find a key. I am certainly not too eager on swimming through the lava to enter or exit any more rooms, but I would love to explore these here. So if you guys will excuse me, I need to explore a few rooms of mine. So right now we've got 3 keys out of potential 5. Another thing which I don't like about this game is if the mouse is here, you can't jump. It needs to be in the action area. So this one first. To be honest, I completely missed this room. The fuck? Okay. Heal up. I'm guessing the better way to, or the better strategy to playing this game is just to hold. Oh, she's got a child as well. Looks like another female. The female's curious. The female child doesn't. It's curious. It's checking me out. Anyway, so what was I saying? Yeah, this way first and then this way. And I hope that you guys don't kill me as soon as I enter this room, yeah? Oh, that's why I couldn't get to you. And that is literally all that there is to this room. No, wait. There seems to be a way on the other side. What? Is there? No, there isn't. Right. So, if we want to head on downwards... Oh, there's a pathway right here. Which allows us to do that, I see. I see where this is going. Alright, so that is where we are headed then. Back in... Okay, so which extremity do we want to go to now? We just keep going straight, that's it. That is all there is to it. We haven't explored this area either. And I do believe we had some places to explore here. I guess we have explored about 80% of the map. 20% is still left to be explored. It looks much larger than it actually is, to be honest, but yeah. Okay, that's... huh. I guess we take the two lefts and then a right, I guess. I suppose. This should take us straight back to the main entrance, unless you kill me first. No, no, no. You... Fine. Works. That works. That works perfectly well for me. Excuse me. You know what? Let's just take this route. This route, right? Yeah, this route. Into this place that we wanted to go to. But couldn't wait, what? I see. You know what, I'm getting a little impatient. Let's just use the damn pass wall thing. Yeah. Good. Oh, didn't expect me to come over from this side, did you? And I guess that takes care of the Tauchi, the boss wall. Hold up. Yeah, Tauchi, the strength. I guess I should be saving here, just for the sake of saving. But yeah. There is nothing else to this room here? I guess not. Now we follow the lava. Huh. Well, that's sort of a dick thing to do, isn't it? So let me get this straight. The only way I can get through is by swimming in the lava. You know what? If that is what it takes, then let us do that. Let us swim through the lava. Because I have had my fill of... Or we could just... Yeah. Let's just swim through the lava. I guess this would be enough. I don't know. I think I might want to take a few steps here. Yes. This looks ideal. Yeah. This looks incredibly ideal. And that takes me back to the entrance. Which I likey. I see. So you're telling me there's nothing here? Will it be the case if I destroy the walls? Yeah, I guess there was nothing there. I just did it because, you know, I had fun destroy wall left and I sort of didn't want to waste it, but yeah, get the point. Anyway, raiding the dungeon, I've already earned around 200 gold, which seems to be quite nice. What the? Didn't I already take care of you? Who spawned you? Again? Alright, so... This time we head deeper into the middle section of the dungeon. I regret not being able to explore these areas, but then again, even if I did explore them, I don't really think there was much to them. There's probably one of the keys here, there's probably another key here. And if it's not there, then it's probably here, behind this door. So... Yeah, let's go searching. Oh, alright, cool it. You know, I really think that I should keep my hand off the mouse until it's absolutely certain that I have to engage in combat. Because this guy just obliterated me. And... Yeah, lifting my fingers over just to... You know what, time to save. Yeah, I'm not making that same rookie mistake again, and I'm going to save until I'm satisfied. Or rather, until, you know, there is nothing else to save. So, I guess we take the path uplift. And there's nothing here. There's literally nothing here. So how are we supposed to enter here? Through this path alone? Oh, fuck that. I'm gonna break a wall down. I mean, the devs did sort of provide me with a potion of pass wall, so might as well, right? And I'm going to break the corner down. This door, this wall here. And for a change of pace, I'm gonna keep this equipped, because this is coming quite handy. Failure? What? You can't destroy this wall? Am I going the right way? Probably not. Probably not. I mean, we've got tons of uses of this thing left, so might as well just use the hell out of it. And when we run out of uses, we just... I had walls left which I could destroy. This tunnel is going very deep. Very deep indeed. Okay, let's see how far this goes. Okay, so... I guess I will make a save here. And use a potion of resist fire. I guess I might as well just use a potion of levitation, because this just seems like one of the areas where there might be a key. You see how short this detour was? Yep. Ruby? Tell me it's Ruby. Ruby it is. And now I've got 4 keys. Now I'm not sure whether I need 4 or I need 5. Because apparently every update, it just keeps changing. And this seems to be all there is to this part of the map here. And I doubt there might be something here, but you never know, right? So... That reminds me, where did we find our first key? Was it here? Yes, it was here. We had to face a fire demon. I guess we'll just take this way back then? Or should we explore this area first? Let's just try the keys in order. If there are more keys that we would need, we'll just come ahead and come over and get it. So yeah. Or at least I hope. Alright, fledgling. Where do we go now? We have already been here. We just didn't go here, to this area. I guess there is a use for passageways after all. Alright, fine, but I doubt there is anything much there. Something tells me that if I am to find the final piece, the final key, it would be here, behind this door, not the other one. So, but ironically, we did find one of the keys here, so, I don't know, would we find a key there, or would we find a key here? Or is this where we're meant to find the key? But we can't access any of that because my mark is broken and I can't access that area. You know what I could do? I could probably swim in the water with a spell of invisibility. That might help. We have already been here. There's nothing else to this place. We need to go up there. So, let's go, I guess. At least I don't need a potion of resist fire to crawl down these tunnels. And I can walk in them. My stamina doesn't get depleted as fast. The second exit it is then. Unless there's another exit which I can take. I'm not so sure at this point. Huh, there seems to be an exit here. Time to save. Okay, who threw what at me? Okay, it was you. Interesting. Interesting system of tunnels. How did I warp over here? How did I come here? Didn't I? Oh yeah, I entered through here. Okay, fine. I'm just overreacting a little. You know, if it was me instead of my character here, I would have literally scraped the walls all around. I mean, there are so many specks of gold on the walls. It would probably make me a millionaire just because, you know, I've been scraping all these walls for all they're worth. Huh. You've got to be kidding me. Alright, fine. Wall destruction time. Sometimes you force my hand. I can't help it. Sometimes you just force my hand. So this is the part where we wanted to arrive. And I guess I'll just save here, for the sake of saving. Lich. What the fuck is that? No! Don't kill me that easily, come on! Okay, easy there. No! Man, these guys are tough! It looks like a she-lich, or all liches she's. Okay, easy there. Another potion of Ultru. But if there is a lich here, then yeah, I'm pretty sure that there should be a key somewhere around here as well. So Dagoth-Ur has really been testing us, hasn't it? 85 gold pieces, and where's the key? Where's my key? Come on. Give me a key, identify the liches for the heck of it. Is that my key? I mean, there seems to be something shimmering over there. But I can't exactly make out what. Because if the key isn't there, then the only remaining places would be either this or these, which are only accessible if I swim through the lava with a potion of invisibility. So yeah, I'll just go ahead and save here because I literally did fight off a lich. So, and use a potion of levitation. Yes, this is a key. I found the diamond key. Fine. Thank fucking God. Now to get out of here. The saddest part is I now need to wait for the potion of levitation to wear off before I can get out of here. Or is there a shorter way? I think, yeah, I'm just gonna target this wall here. Because it's gonna be a long time till I can use the potion. I mean, this potion wears off. Okay. Yeah, this is the way to salvation. Let's just save here. Is this where we want to go? I guess so. Yeah, we could just take this path as well. It would be a shorter path. What happened here? Oh yeah, I remember. I happened. Oh man. The edits you make to this game, sometimes they stick and... yeah. Okay, so this is where the... there seem to be like a whole plethora of monsters there, and I don't really know if I want to fight them all. Wait, there's another level? Hold up, hold up. There's another level to this dungeon? I thought there were only two. And a potion of resist shock. Maybe two, maybe two, because we seem to be needing it. Okay, you. Your turn. Any more? Any more? Any more of you guys? No, so this seems to be a longer dungeon than I thought it was. I thought there were only two levels to this, but apparently not, there are three. I did not mean the potion of levitation, but that's fine. Okay, so there is a fourth level, and I hope it is the final level, because otherwise, man, this would be a long dungeon. Okay, there isn't anything else here. Let me just update the save. A wave of sulfurous air hits you, roaring sound can be heard if some great conflagration lies ahead. The air around you shimmers with heat. This seems to be a straight path thus far. Okay. What am I about to face here? Okay, now I'm actually a little bit concerned, to be honest. What am I about to face here? What are they hyping up so much? But I guess my willpower really is improving my game, because I'm not taking as much damage from the spells anymore, so I guess that's a good thing. I mean, that is a good thing. Not guess. Nope. No, you guys do not. Why does the potion of hatred have to be so far down? I see you. I see you. I would take this opportunity to use a potion of resist fire. Is there anything else to this level? Because it seems pretty linear thus far. I mean, it is pretty linear. And also long, so it would seem. Time to save again. I guess this is more of a blast of air hits you, stand at the portal to Great Lake of Fire. Around you, occasional fires erupt and then flicker out. In the center of the lake, you can just make out some sort of structure. I guess we have to go to the center of the lake then. And this would not be a bad time to stock up on potions. Maybe two time them. You know what I meant, I didn't mean two-timing the potions themselves, but a lake of fire. We are literally at the volcano, aren't we? Where is it? Where is it? I can hear it from somewhere. Where is it? Hold up, hold up. I know you'll want to beat me, but you need to beat your turn. I can only take on one person at a time. Oh, there you are. You're the one who was blasting away at me. I see. I guess I'll just save again on top of this. And I'm assuming if I hadn't popped in a potion of levitation, I could have just jumped over. And gone to the center of it? Is that where we want to go? Seems a little curious to me. Is this the center of... Yes it is, and there are doors at the center. This is a magically held lock. Okay, is the door upstairs or is it downstairs? Hold up, hold up. I do not want to die when I'm so close to my objective. Well, I can't jump over this, that's for sure. There seem to be... yeah. Okay, finally. The potion finally wears off. I guess I'll just save here, for good luck. There it is. The fifth piece of the Staff of Levitation. Sorry, the Staff of Chaos. The eighth piece, rather. To escape a riddle must ye answer. From the beginning of eternity to the end of time and space, to the beginning of every end and the end of every place. Yeah, they really do test your wit, don't they? If you haven't guessed the answer yet, it's your chance to pause and guess. The answer is E. From the beginning of eternity to the end of time and space, to the beginning of every end and the end of every place. Seriously. Thou art truly worthy. Go in peace and let thy fate be written in the Elder Scrolls. I believe they already are. I'll just update the save as well. And head on back. Back from whence I came. Ignoring every other enemy that lies in my way. Yeah, thank you. Be gone, I have no interest in you. You know what, I'm quite tired of this, you know, dungeon, so I'm just gonna use potions of invisibility to get out of level 2 and level 1. Not too eager to explore as of right now. Hold up. Potion of invisibility, where are you? Thank you. Open, please. Do I really have to stand in front of every door to open it? Bye bye. I ain't engaging you. No, vampires, on the other hand, they are a little brutal. Why, you may ask? Is because they literally can't see you through walls and stuff. So, yeah. You better be a little careful. When you're fighting against them, when you're going up against them. But this more or less seems to be a straightest shot. We take this path here. Make sure to stick to the right a little to avoid the vampire in the middle of the room. And we take this, jump through this door here, like whatever that is, cross this thing and exit. Looks to be some sort of crypt. Fine. Well, I had to kill them because otherwise they would have given my position away. So, yeah. Now, the question is, can we actually find a way through here? I mean, it would be worth checking, so... You know what? Let's just, instead of using like a potion of levitation... Yep. So even if you are... Instead of using potions of invisibility, I was about to say, let's just do this the old-fashioned way. I mean, this doesn't really seem like such a long way, but yeah. As it is, these guys, even if you're literally using potions of levitation, vampires, I think those leeches as well should be licks, I don't know how you say them, but those things, those winged buggers as well, they can all see you, like even if you are invisible to the rest of the people. Just a sec. So yeah, as I was saying, even though you're invisible, these other creatures can still see you, like licks, leashes and stuff like that. They know your presence and they know that you're there, despite the fact that you may be invisible to the rest. So yeah, you're not invisible to them at all. Okay, so now we go here, we take this door, and then we exit. Fine. It was actually quite a straight shot, which I more or less complicated for myself. Not too eager on looting the place. Take this secret door here. This secret door here? No. The exit is right here. Yep. Okay, now where do we want to go now? Mournhold? I mean, I did visit Mournhold at the very beginning. Firewatch. Kragenmoor. Blacklight. Blacklight sounds like a nice name. But anywhere far away from Dagoth-Ur, I would say. Yes, there isn't. So, yeah, this is basically a glitch in the game. There is supposed to be a dream bridge right here, but there isn't. This guy's animation looks super smooth. Robin Hood, eh? Anyway, so there is supposed to be a dream bridge at this point. Rhea Silmene is supposed to tell you that the game is not over yet. You need to go to the Imperial Palace to defeat Yagathan. But she doesn't, because of a bug. And if you waltzed around in the kingdom for long enough, you will realize that Yagathan uses the dream bridge for his, like, to send you a message. Now that you've got the entire stuff complete, which you still can't use, to be honest. But yeah. Right here. So we've got 8 staff pieces. Okay. The staff isn't complete perhaps yet. So yeah, he uses his dream bridge, which was supposed to happen after Rhea Silmene's dream bridge, but yeah, that sort of tells you to go to the Imperial Palace, which would be our next stop, this Imperial province right here, this Imperial city, this is supposed to be our next stop. So yeah, and that's it for today, humans. Until next time, take care, farewell, fellow earthlings. Thank you for watching.